Today, once again, we're coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And I wanted to give you a look at this 1963 Corvair Monza Spyder. And I'll step out so we can kind of get a look at the front end here. But it's a little breezy today, so hopefully it doesn't affect us too much. Take a quick look. But this one's in really nice condition. You can see, nice chrome bumper up front with the quad headlamps. Of course, you have your Corvair badging right here as well. The paint's looking pretty slick on it. It is riding on painted steel wheels with caps and some thin white walls. And there's the Spyder badge right here on the fender. And of course, the Corvair having the rear engine, you've actually got your fuel filler right up here in the front fender. Glass looks good. Nice chrome mirror. Yeah, it looks like they've replaced the convertible top. That looks good. We'll take a peek inside. Still has the original door panels. And nice set of bucket seats. Sort of mid-height buckets with no headrest. They do have the snap-down boot for the convertible top. Still has the original steering wheel, as well as all original gauges. 120 mile per hour speedometer, then there's a tach to the left. Then you have all your auxiliary gauges here to the right. Still has the original AM radio. And you might be able to see the Spyder badge over there on the passenger side on the glove box door. It is a 4-speed manual. I mean, it's in really nice condition. I believe that interior is all original, just really well kept. Take a look out back here. And of course, with it having the engine in the back, you've got these louvers here to bring extra air in. Nice chrome bumper back here as well. Pretty sharp looking tail lights on there. And the coolest thing about this one, if you read this badge here, you can see it says turbocharged. This is the turbocharged model. I'll go ahead and pop this open. All right, as you can see, like all the other Corvairs, it is powered by a flat six. But in this model, you actually get a turbocharger mounted up top here. Even has the original air cleaner and everything. So, I mean, it's looking pretty sharp under here. And actually, that might be the original spare tire still mounted there as well. It's an old bias ply tire. And I mean, with the turbocharger, it's not like it mixed into a real powerhouse. The non-turbo models have the same kind of low-end torque, but once the revs kind of climb, then you'll see the turbo kick in, and these things will scoot along pretty well. But it's sort of like America's version of the Porsche 911 at the time, but pretty cool. I've got Jordan holding the lid up because we couldn't get it to stay up on us. Let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it is a 1963 Corvair Monza 900 Spyder. And nice new convertible top. And they say it runs and drives good. But anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. As always, we appreciate you watching and commenting and everything. And we'll see you later. Bye.